Hey Jefferson, please welcome to Another Gemstone, and I'm bringing you an update for of all the updates that have happened in Chamora since I have left you. Sadly, on the last rare steampunk monocle, and I'm really sorry for that. So, first up, as you can see, eagles have come out, and they're really cool. And, oops, sorry. It's also lucky day. Let's see if lucky day is here. The lucky day party, and it's spring and tomorrow, yay! In the top of it, different colors, and which is 450 gems. The leprechaun shoes, different colors too, and shimmer glasses. I wonder if leprechaun glasses make me lucky. And let's go to the items. Oh yeah, and also there was a rare blanket, who on Monday, the rare item was a rare blanket. I didn't get to post about that, but 850 gems is kind of pricey, but oh well. So, let's see. We had the magic mirror, oh, so annoying. The clover patch, the clover table, the clover chair, and that's all from like the dead items. Let me show you this magical mirror. So you click on it and you have to ask a question. Not of them all. I mean, of them all. And then you click on it. No. It doesn't answer my question. Stupid. Evil mirror. You're not jam-tastic. And we've also had a lot of updates. Seahorses, the amazing ocean pets, are now for all journeys. They're making sea ideas for all journeys recently, which is, I guess, is good. And pandas are troubling. Alright. Royal Ridge. Oh, I'll show you that next. It's a shop for eagles, but there's also some glitch, and non-eagles can fly up there. Somehow. Traveling pandas, so pandas are traveling. And you should buy them before the 20th of March. So they'll be like rare, like rhinos and giraffes. Rare animals. And the lucky party is a new party. It's like, kind of like St. Patrick's Day cross lucky luck stuff. And there's a new adventure, yay! Probably be for eagles, except, oh, that's what I was going to show you. There is some glitch, and you can be an eagle during the adventure, which is good, but I don't think you should do it because it ruins all my new adventures. And there's the new shop up here. can fly up there. Mm-hmm. And there are amazing things to buy. But just make sure you don't like pretend they're rare and like try and trade them to people, because that's scary. Seen some people trying to do that. So this is the And so next is a see the eagle patch, that means there's two flyers here. Not sure, sir. Slimy claw is a jammer, pretty sure. Anyway, so this is broken adventure portal thing, which is kind of creepy, and maybe I'll do that for a mystery, like a writing competition. To do this little cheat, you have to become this little thing turns blue, and then you can change your enemy. And turn the enemy, please. Anyway, you get the idea. Because usually that thing turns up and you can be an eagle during the adventures. So, and it's really easy, but you can like go through the whole adventure, and all you have to do is get the keys to unlock the bunnies or the last things. But I also think that it's not really good for like JJHQ because it's kind of messing up their adventures. Ooh! Secret thing. What do you think are hidden mysteries around Jamal? There's this and there's that over here. I'm fishing. Yay! Anyway. So, and I've probably explained this in my blog, but there's also the, the betas are in shops now. Some of them. A lot of people aren't that much happy about that because they worked a lot to get these babies and now they're selling them again. Which is kind of bad. So, like, that's come back and the dragon glove and some of them are from the movie. And Sweetie goes in again. They've also made tigers are back. Yay! So cute. I miss the tigers. And anyway, that's basically all. And I'm really sorry for not updating my blog. I know I'm storing in ages. I'll try and keep on top of it. Just, I went camping and, like, homework's been on top of me, but now it's okay. So, to see you in Jamal.